Welcome to the racetrack, Sackboy. I'm going to walk you through how to drive your kart like a superstar racing legend. But before we start, we need to understand how you like to use your controller. Do you prefer to use the face buttons or the trigger buttons to accelerate? Pressing and holding the acceleration button will drive your Sackboy and his kart forward on the track. Using the left stick or the pad will steer your Sackboy and his kart. At any time, you can press the brake button to slow down and stop. Okay, now that you've picked your preferred controller layout, we can get started. Remember that if you're not happy with your choice, you can change it in the pause menu. Drifting is a skill that all racers will want to learn. Not only does it look really cool, but it is fun and will earn you lots of boost. To drift, all you need to do is steer the way you want to go into a corner, and then press and hold the drift button. When you do this, you'll notice the kart hops sideways and begins to skid. This means you are now drifting. Now your turn to try. Well done! That drift was great. Now, we'll show you another part of drifting, how to steer while drifting. Now you have a handle on the basics of drifting, we can have a look at an important aspect of drifting, steering. Just drifting will get you around a corner, but being able to steer in the drift will allow you to get anywhere you like on the track. Try it. That's drifting for you. Well done. Use it whenever you can to get around tight turns and earn boost. Speaking of boost, let's show you what that is all about. This is the boost bar. When filled to the right level, you simply press the boost button to use it. This burst will speed your kart up so you can catch other racers and go faster down the track. This concludes our first fantabulous tutorial, and you have done absolutely fantabulously at learning how to drive, drift, and boost your kart. There's one more tutorial to do where we will learn how to unleash ridiculously lethal weapons upon your opponents. Carry on, shall we? Now that we know about driving, it's time to teach you about weapons and what you can use in order to battle to the first spot in a race. First of all, let's show you how to get your weapons. This is a weapon bubble. When you drive through them and collect them, they will give you a weapon. There you go, you've collected the weapon. When collected, this will always give you a random weapon, so you will never know what you're going to get. By pressing the weapon button, you can launch this weapon down the track. Well done! As well as firing weapons ahead at other racers, you can also use your collected weapons to drop behind you. This is great for slowing down other racers. Drop the secondary weapon to see how it works. Dropping weapons is important when you are near the front of the race, and you need to stop opponents chasing you. Wonderful! By completing this tutorial, I pronounce you certified, verified, licensed, authorized, ratified, and absolutely required to use Little Big Planet party weapons. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.